0.4, so it's not big enough. Okay, so cancel all this and structure, wooden fence. Make the gate right there and make this a wooden fence. Okay. And if I had a was it miscellaneous? Yeah. Miscellaneous. And pen marker. 2 go capacity. I'll be fine for now. We can add on to it if we get more tame goats. So he can't do, can do animals. He's 3 with animals, 1 with animals. She is 1 with animals. Kit can actually do that. So if we go to work, handle animals, yeah, kids assigned. Your doctor after him, but I'll take care of that later. You're a plant lady. You're planting. Mega sloth. So Oscar's starting work on the barricades. May need to cut down more trees, so architect orders chop wood. Give all those. How's our research going? Okay, it's still going. Do I have what it takes to construct wind turbines? That's saying also take an order for chop all the wood in this area to not obstruct the windmills. Cut all the plants in this area in order to not obstruct the windmills. And we'll have windmills for when it's time to and throw a torch in here. So he has light for research. Okay, so they're all busy. Okay. So, is that under production? Let's also mine this last area, so that's kind of even. What's this? Compacted machinery, I think. Think we want to do this node. Kit not being able to do dumb or skill leader is pretty bad. Capable of social, skilled labor, dumb labor, and autistically. Almost sound like I said autistic. Artistic labor. Mad hair. Where is it? Okay. So he's on rest, and Kit can take care of him. Yep, he should be taken care of. I have a pen being made. I have the stove. She's playing medicine. I might need another field of food. Zone, growing zone. Maybe this is too much for one person, but the rice plant, I don't know if it matters. A smoke leaf plant for okay, is he about eating? I need you to already tending to Oscar. Okay. So Oscar's being taken care of. To prioritize. There's a lot of things that need to be done. Perfect. He just needs a leg up. Potty monitor? Oh my god, kid. Oh! Looks like you'll be here. Ophelion thinks you need to give a name to your faction. The Great Lothian Empire. New town. New tone. creative, I know. Okay, he's working on the pen and the fence. He's setting it all up. He's crafting like a madman. I guess this setup. It's a little more delicate. That's the gate, I'm pretty sure. Oh. So we did battery. Let's do television. Why not? I mean, literally all a kid can really do is... Oh, kids handling the animals. Nice. Wait, we have two tamed animals? Let me see the donkey. Why is there a turkey in there? Maybe it just got unlucky. Donkey is in here. I gotta finish all these other things before I worry about whether the pen's too small or not. The animals are in the pen. That's all that really matters. Kids researching. Oscar's resting or eating. We got plants growing. Was this medicine? Yeah. Not streaming, but recording. Okay. 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 Jump to a location. It's just one guy?
With a club?
Okay. Let them keep working until I see this dude come towards us. I mean, why are you hungry if there's food to be gorging on? Attacking yet.
Pause.
Okay. Oh, he's on a fucking thing. Why is he? Okay, he did. Okay, I need a prison. Furniture, put in bed. I know. I need you to make this. I know you're injured. You're not that bad off. I don't know what lavish means. Where's Kit? Are you still on a food bench? Where? Stop being so useless. Kit is female, by the way. I heard Kit and I thought male. Okay, the other two are exactly how I thought. He dies. You weren't ready for prisoners. He's sleeping. Soil is very fertile, that's good. Is he dead yet? Yes. Okay. We don't bury enemies inside the wall. We bury enemies outside the wall. You need to attend to Oscar. You were on a break and he's suffering. And I need Oscar because he's more useful than you. Figuring Ophelion can do her own. I don't know what lavish means. I need Oscar. King Ophelion. You're sleeping now. Okay, you can. So when you wake up, I need you to finish. First, I'm going to need you to strip him. Okay. I need you to strip him. And I need you. Okay, Oscar, you look healthy. I need you to prioritize working on this grave. Nope, I need you to equip your bull action. I need you to bury him. Then I need you to work on this wooden wall. Why are you over there? I don't think I can rescue you. Might about lose my first colony here? We'll see. I don't think they can take the mega spiders. Well, looks like an hour in, our first colony is dead. All the colonies are gone. Is he going to be able to rescue my people? Black could not rescue my people. I don't know what happens. Do I just wait till they all bleed out? Okay, so I needed to probably give them rooms much earlier, finish playing the food a little earlier, make the stove a little earlier. He isn't capable of even cooking, so there was no chance of me just using him. So he's officially dead, he's officially dead. He is. And that's the story. So that's our first try. It went pretty fucking bad. We'll see how it goes next time. Thank you for joining me. Have a great day.